Hello people, this is Eric Cobra, and this is Let's Play Shovel Knight Plague of Shadows Blind. Last time was a bit of a short run as I cleared out the Hall of Champions. But hey, there'll be room for that. Shortcut, let's test it out later. Let's start with Tinker Knight. Bombs away! I remember this place being a bit painful, Shovel Knight. Let's see how bad it is now. Oh, I managed to set up a combo there unintentionally. Thank you. Waste that thing. Something I noticed right now with really small enemies. When they're right in front of you, the bounce casing actually goes above them. I find that fascinating. And no, I have not missed the physics bug. I just tripped the physics bug. Well, that didn't work. Who was always here? Ah, yeah, I remember this place. Woo-wee! Now let's go down and fish. My memory kind of says that you didn't, but then again, my memory isn't always that good. Just because you remember it. But I'm pretty sure it didn't used to be there. You go away, you fussy fuck! Here's a secret move. You'll not miss it in this level. Oh crap. Yeah, I got nothing. Really, I was just gonna focus on that guy and trying to see if I could hit him without getting myself hurt. But I quite frankly missed that little bar. About the giant gear with water. Yes, that is a severe case of tunnel vision. Yes, that was stupid. Yes, that could have easily been avoided. I am well aware of these facts, and many more. So don't waste your time telling me in the comments. I'm fully aware. I got nothing. Crap. But I somehow survived that. It qualifies as nothing less than a fucking Christmas miracle. Let's be patient here. No reason to rush. The platform was going down threw off my calculator for when I should be able to throw that again while standing on the platform, which in turn prompted me to miss it when it turned to the side. That's really all that happened. Still annoying, but yeah. Oh, well, shit happens. Guess she was so anticlimactic after my Christmas miracle back here. Oh well. Crap, these counter solid objects can't jump through them. Did I already know that, or did I just forget? It was literally the first time I tried jumping through the bottom one of these. Whatever is the case, at least now I know. Unless I forget again. Let's hope that does not happen again. Right. Okay. One step further ahead in the program. You know, at last possible minutes, I thought to myself, wait. One second more and it probably would have let me jump again. But yeah, right there, it's just like, wait a moment, isn't this a bit boink? This is going well. Oh well, at least I can live on with knowledge that, if nothing else, I'm probably not the only one who's having trouble in these parts. Jump light is tough. Fair, but tough. Allude! That could have gone better. Well, kind of used to this song and dance routine. Didn't he used to die to two bombs? Did he get a disability period or something? Damn it! No, seriously, didn't he used to die to two bombs? When I, you know, didn't just smash him with him. Am I remembering something wrong here? Let me test that. I'll test that hypothesis. Okay, that was a mistake. Now, let's take the trip one more time. See, there he died! Does enemies get a brief window of visibility? I just spent for a good amount of this. The side. Not as in lives, I don't have a bit of resources for that, but you know, lives is health points. Just clarify. Let's see. Finally some progress there. Wow. Being able to go out. How does that mean? Oh well, science! Sorry, I'm afraid you guys just aren't geared up for this. If you get what I mean. And I think you do. There. No more rat problems.